In case anyone's wondering what the Radiant Cycles Shorty GP exhaust sounds like in the fitment on the 2017 Victory Octane. So it bolts up real easy. You've just got the two bolts that you've got to loosen for the stock exhaust, and then your two mounting bolts, which will be located here and here. Once you take all those off, they'll slide right off, and then you slide the shorties on, tighten them down. It takes about 5 minutes, and this is what it sounds like.